Okay, so here we have an acid and a pH, and we're asked to calculate the Ka. So we'll need an ice table for this. So I've already drawn that on the screen.